My grandfather was a remarkable man, full-blooded Hawaiian.
My papa, one of the last cowboys.
He had lived in the time of oppression, and so the root of Hawaiian culture was unfortunately not passed on.
My mom told me, share what was shared with you.
We're going to revive these traditions.
When they go home, they go, man, there's more to it.
Having the opportunity to share how special this place is with people, it's a privilege.
Hawaii just has that really unique ability to just grip you.
People come to Hawaii to experience us.